Parashat Zachor. Hashem wants us to happen to remember what Amalek did to us. Zachor et asher asa lecha Amalek. But Hazal says, truly Hashem wants us to remember what we did wrong. Mashal ima davar dome. There is a parable in the Midrash. A king who had an advisor that he loved him like his son. He admired him. He loved him. He had such a strong friendship with him. And they were getting together almost on a daily basis, discussing all the royal issues, all the kingdom's issues. And he was the best advisor for the king. They loved him the most. Once he went to the garden of the palace. This advisor went to the garden of the palace. And he saw beautiful flowers there. And he wanted, it was his anniversary, he wanted to get some flowers from the garden for his wife. He said, the king is going to forgive me. The king loves me so much. I'm his best friend. For a few flowers in the garden, for sure he's going to give me a permission. But he didn't ask. He went and he started to collect from the flowers. He didn't realize there was there a big dog, a Rottweiler. Yeah, big, huge, dangerous dog. He was the guard on the garden of the king. And when the dog saw him cutting the flowers, the dog jumped on him and bit him on his hand. And you know, the dog cannot tell the difference. He's the advisor, he's a minister, he's a thief. The dog is a dog. He jumped on him and he bit him. And he was screaming. Okay, people came and saved him. Okay. Yeah. He went to the hospital. The next day he came to the king. So the king sees him with a big bandage on his arm. And he says to him, I was standing by the window. I saw what the dog did to you. I saw what the dog did to you. The king was nice to him. He didn't tell him, I saw what you did in my garden. I saw you coming, trying to get flowers from my garden without permission. The king told him, I saw what the dog did to you. It's the same how Hashem is talking to us. Hashem is trying to tell us, remember what you did wrong. But Hashem loves us. He's not going to tell us, oh, you did something wrong. He says, Zachor et asher asa lecha Amalek. Look, remember what Amalek did to you. Man, what happened? How Amalek came? So we know what Hazal says, Vayahanu birfidim, Vayahu Amalek. Rafu yedem in the Torah, Amalek came. Also, there is another Hazal says, why Amalek came to fight Am Yisrael? Hayalayim safik be'emuna. They were doubting. Hayesh Hashem bekirbenu im ayin. Is Hashem with us or Hashem is not with us? Well, do you have a doubt Hashem is with you or not? You don't know that Hashem is with you. You have a doubt. Vayavo Amalek. Without Amalek gemtaria safek, you know. Safek. Amalek, it's the same gematria. If we didn't have a doubt in emuna, Amalek would not come to fight us. If we were not getting, you know, our hands are loosened on learning Torah, weakening ourselves from learning Torah, Amalek will not come to fight us. So Hashem says, Zachor et asher asa lecha Amalek. Remember the reason why Amalek came to fight you. He didn't learn Torah well enough. He had safek v'emunah. That's the reason Amalek came. So this is how we fighting now Amalek. What should we do? Because we don't have the power. We don't have the... You can recognize Amalek. Where are you going to find him? Find Amalek. Where are you going to find him? What are you going to do? You can find Amalek. That's it. It's over. So, how we are destroying Amalek? You know, there are two psukim in the Torah. One pasuk says, Mahot timhe, it's Amalek. And one pasuk says, Hashem nishba, yad akis yamil hamala Hashem ba'amalek. Mahot imhe, it's Amalek. Hashem says, I will kill Amalek. So when there was a time, like David the Melech, Shaul the Melech, they had the power, the army, and they knew who was Amalek. And Amalek was sitting in his place. That was the mitzvah of Am Yisrael, to go and fight Amalek. But now that it's not the same, we don't know who's Amalek. There's no Amalek really in a specific place. Nitma bin Ummot. So the mitzvah is not up to us now to go to destroy Amalek. It's up to Hashem. But what's our part in the mitzvah? To correct the reasons, the cause of why Amalek came. Amalek came by Avo, by Hanu Birfedim. Amalek came because of Safek Be'emunah. That's what we should do. We should work on Emunah to have no Safek. Hashem is with us. And part of the Safek is a person many times ask himself, does Hashem love me? Maybe Hashem doesn't love me. Maybe Hashem hates me. Look, this is wrong for me. This is not going well for me. And this is Amalek. Such a thought comes from Amalek. HaKadosh Baruch Hu Yisya Berakha, Baruch Atah Hashem, Abohar Be'amo Yisrael, Be'ava. Baruch Atah Hashem, Ohev Et Amo Yisrael. If there is a Safek, you can say a Berakha, Safek Berakhot, Le'akel. Meanwhile you say, Baruch Atah Hashem, Ohev Et Amo Yisrael. What does it mean? There is no Safek. There is no Safek. HaKadosh Baruch Hu Ohev Am Yisrael, Ohev Amo Yisrael, each and every one from Am Yisrael. The Safek if Hashem loves me or not comes from Amalek. The Safek if Hashem is with me or not comes from Amalek. Hayesh Hashem bekirbenu im ayin. That's all come from Amalek. Asher karecha baderech. He called you off. That's what Amalek is doing. He's causing his Safek. He's causing his... So then comes the Torah and says, fight Amalek. How do you fight Amalek? Have a strong emunah. How do you fight Amalek? Tchazek b'limud haTorah. That's how you fight Amalek. The power of Torah, the power of Emunah destroys Amalek. And that's Purim. Comes after Parashat Zachor. What's Purim? La'yehudim ha'eta ora v'simcha v'sasur mikar. Ora says the Gemara. Ora, zot Torah. What happened on Purim? Purim is not just the day that we celebrate the miracles that Hashem did to us and saved us from Haman who wanted to destroy Am Yisrael. Purim also is considered the day of Matan Torah. Hadur kibelua b'me Ahashverosh meratzon. Kiimu v'kibelua Yehudim aleihem v'zaram. Kiimu ma shekibelu kibar. So that's Purim. Purim, what is it Purim? Purim is Kabbalat HaTorah again. Meratzon. On Har Sinai, kafa aleihem har kegigit. Purim, meratzon. That's how we want Amalek. Haman came from Amalek. קיבלו התורה, this קבלת התורה, this התחזקות בתורה, התחזקות באמונה, that's destroying Amalek.
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.